Alright, here we go. Attempt number 4, trying to get Adept Light. Probably not work out, but, you know, gotta keep trying. Eventually gotta get it, right? Oh. See one of the things. Wow, she outran that life, or the my lunge. That's crazy. Should get it down here though, hopefully. Go after the one that has the flashlight. Just hang out in the gen right there. Wow, just butter slid off all of that shit. And she doubled back. Back up. Bounce off of. Guess we can kick this. Let me bounce back. That's cool. All that blinding for what? Pick up. Three injuries, she'll probably vault that. If she doesn't, she's probably gonna go for a bad window. It's a great blood saver spot. Mm-hmm. on the hook, go back to the other hook. Possible. Nice. Not sure why she's teabagging, but okay. Carlos has to save. Keep going. Healing, you said I'm somewhere. Gotta be. Yeah, I'm gonna smack that gen. I don't even know how. He's a big deal. Am I dead? No, it's okay. Come on, Rebecca, where you at? Flip the save. Oh my god, massive dragon's grip. Actual dragon's grip value, that's massive. But again, Carlos, I think, has Iron Will or something, so the likelihood of me tracking him, very unlikely. Maybe. He is injured, so when did he drop that top? Whoa, so close. I want it so badly. Don't have balance. Please. Please. Oh my gosh, we're about to get it. That's the hook. Oh my gosh, I'm finally gonna get it. Finally got lucky enough to get it. Holy shit, dude. Wow. I should get it, hopefully. Yes! Let's go! Hell yeah, dude. GG. Deception, Urban Invasion, Distortion, Life.